The appraised values you see at HSN are set by independent, professionally certified appraisers. They determine, as closely as possible, the approximate retail cost of replacing or recreating the item, not the possible sell or purchase price. Because subjective estimates and judgments are involved, appraisals may vary by as much as 25%. Call your customer service rep for more information.
Place with their line of completely botanical, all-natural cleaning products and something to even clean the babies of the house as well. We welcome Dr. Brent Ridge and Josh Kilmer Purcell.
And Daisy and Dahlia.
Look at these two.
And well, the reason we're having the little puppies out here, every time we talk about Happy Place, we talk about what inspired the whole Happy Place line, and it was our dog, Under, and she was a rescue dog, so every time we come, we bring the dogs from the Humane Society of Tampa Bay. You have the chance to adopt these if you live in the area, but make your home happier and healthier without all the chemicals. And that's what we're going to talk about for the whole annex hour.
And this is what we have coming up, because we actually have your little puppy dog watch.
That's right.
And this is coming up at the end of the hour, so if you can, stay tuned. That is one of the best sellers in the entire line, because it's nice. It's waterless. So
that's right. It's so waterless, easy. So no stress.
And they don't stress out, which is amazing. You know what? I'm going to go ahead and give you that information right now, because I know a lot of you are going to want to start ordering that. You're going to see some of the best sellers in the entire line, because they're selling.
Our one year anniversary of Happy Place. Seven new Happy Place items.
Fabulous. All right, here's the item number now, 099083. If you want to buy the two-pack now, $24.95 and 3 flex payments. And we're doing something special to celebrate because we have a shipping and handling special. So once you spend $5 on your Happy Place items, which you need to shop the entire collection, like they said, new goodies.
Yes.
Once you spend $5, everything else ships absolutely
$5 free. Ship it all. So start loading up your cart, because that means everything you buy, $5. Doesn't matter if you buy everything, $5 shipping.
And you may want to buy everything, but you're definitely going to want to buy the diffusers that you have coming up. Oh my gosh.
Oh, with the 2 ounce essential oils.
Yes.
We have these coming up as well. These are going to be your ultrasonic house diffuser with the 2 ounces of fragrance. And let me tell you, it is like getting the 2 ounces of fragrance absolutely free.
That's right.
It is such a great buy today. You get to choose which fragrance you want. We have the lavender, we have the citrus, and I think we have the
sweetgrass. And
that little house diffuser.
I'm never gonna tell, but we have a special surprise. So when we talk about that, we have a very special Christmas surprise coming up.
Yes. But we won't tell you till then.
Okay.
You have to wait.
Okay. Let the suspense build. But we are going to start with certainly a dramatic beginning, because when it comes to number one best seller in the entire Happy line, you are looking at it right here. We have your 1802 Happy Place 240 load goat milk laundry soap. It is the biggest configuration you have ever done
in our special anniversary tin.
This beautiful tin is gorgeous. It's actually embossed with Happy Place right here. I love what you did with the little measure.
The metal scoop
on the side hangs on the handle. It's got the Happy Place embossed. So you're getting two of the 120 loads, so the 240 loads of our Happy Place natural laundry soap. You're getting the tin, the great tin here with the scoop for the best price we've ever had our laundry soap.
And sale price, $59.95. We're doing the 3 flex payments. Again, once you hit that $5 shipping and handling, everything else after that is gonna ship absolutely free. You choose either the pure or you choose the sweetgrass. Whichever one you choose, you are going to love it. But this tin.
The tin, look at it, it's real metal.
And this tin is super important, because usually we sold our Happy Place in the round metal tins. Mm-hmm. We will no longer be doing that. In the future, when you get Happy Place, it'll be in the resale resealable bags. So if you want to have the tin to put your laundry soap in, get this super sturdy tin. So then when you get your refills, you just pop them right in.
What a great idea. Well, listen, fabulous. Now, let's talk about what makes your product different.
Let's talk about what makes it different.
This is what really makes the difference is our goat milk soap. You know this from our skincare and our beauty products, our goat milk soap. There's half a pound of goat milk soap in every single bag of the laundry soap. And that's super important because that's what's gonna help cleanse. It's what's gonna help soften your clothes just like it helps soften your skin. And it's gonna do it without all of those chemicals.
And that's the deal. When you hear laundry detergent, think toxic soup, because they are putting ingredients in there. And not only are they putting them in there, they're staying on your clothes after you wash them. So our laundry detergent has five simple ingredients. It has soda ash, it has salt, it has baking soda and borax and goat milk. Those five simple ingredients. And we're gonna tell you why that's so important. And we're gonna show you what other leading detergents, the leading chemical detergents, are leaving on your clothes, on your clothes.
And while he's doing that, you know, most of you know us as a beauty and skincare company, and we always talk about trying to get all of the chemicals, all those unnecessary chemicals out of your skincare products. Well, here's what we believe as a skincare company, is that we can't talk about getting the chemicals out of your skincare and then let you wash your clothes or clean your home with all these chemicals that are gonna be laying against your skin. And if you think, well, are those chemicals really laying against my skin?
Look at
this. Okay, we had two t-shirts here. Both were washed
and
dried.
We're showing the ingredients now. It's the simple ingredients, the baking soda, the salt, the borax, all these real pure ingredients plus the goat milk. Those are the simple ingredients you need to wash your clothes. And we test all of our products, independent labs, against leading chemical detergents. But look at what happens. Right here, I took two white t-shirts. Both have been washed and dried, one in the leading chemical detergent, one in our Happy Place laundry soap. And look at what's left behind on your shirts.
Look at the chemical residue that was left behind on the leading detergent. And then look at Happy Place, how clear the water is. Those are all the chemicals that are left behind on purpose because they're optical whiteners that the detergent companies put in your detergent to make you think your clothes are cleaner. Now, these optical whiteners can be very irritating to the skin.
Shocking.
You know, I was a physician, as many of you know, and when anyone came in with a new rash or a new skin condition, the very first thing the physician is trained to ask you is, did you change the way you were cleaning your clothes?
Because people don't think about it. They're like, well, it went through the washer. It's all clean. Well,
this is designed. You wash your clothes to get them clean, not to put chemicals in them.
Not to put stuff on it.
That then you're going to go around and
wear. Sitting on your skin all day.
Makes no sense.
And night. Think about your sheets.
Yeah.
Laying in this cloudy, you know, this is what's left behind on your sheets.
And that's what could be why you're so itchy and your skin is
okay. Right. So as we said, we don't do that. The borax, baking soda, salt, soda ash, and goat milk soap all rinses away clean, all independently tested to clean as well or better than those leading chemical detergents.
And you're getting two bags. It's
240
loads. Mm-hmm. So it's 120 in each bag. They're resealable bags. And you're getting the beautiful anniversary tin.
I just love this tin.
Which is super solid.
One of the prettiest tins you have ever done. Can we get close up on the tin so you can see it?
It's got a very discreet Happy Place logo in there.
It's
so
embossed.
It looks like one of those vintage tins. And the reason we want to do this is because we love when we go to an antique store or vintage store and we see like the old Coca-Cola marketing signs or the Borden or things like that. And so we just imagine that 100 years from now, people are going to find this tin in an antique shop. Mm-hmm. And that's the way we designed it, so that it would look really special 100 years from now.
Listen, a lot of you are loving this. This is a great time for you to try something new. Maybe you haven't experienced the benefits of the goat milk. This is your chance to do it. And get rid of the chemicals we've been wearing. I think a lot of us just were living in ignorance. Well, nobody told us.
Nobody tells you. And so those chemicals that we just showed you in the water that are left behind in your clothes after you wash, they're left behind for a reason. They're left behind because the leading chemical detergents leave those things that are called optical brighteners behind because they fool your eye into thinking that your clothes are cleaner. It's an optical illusion, an optical brightener. Mm-hmm. But in reality, it's just a chemical on your clothes. So let's bring the lights down. I wanna show you what is those optical brighteners do left behind on your skin. Do you see, this is the leading chemical detergent. And And if we bring those lights down, you're gonna see that they actually glow in the dark.
My gosh.
Like, look at this.
It's like radioactive. Look
this
at
is
that.
A black light, so you can see. They glow in the dark. That's what's left on your clothes. Those are the cloudy water that I just showed you. They do that because they want your clothes to appear brighter. Here's the this is the leading powder detergent. This is the leading liquid detergent. This is Happy Place.
Look, no glow in Happy Place because there are none of those chemicals in there. And did you know in the... Let me show you this.
Oh, here's the really scary one.
So many people are using these pods now. Look at the pod. This is one of those pods. Look at that.
Look at how
It looks toxic. Yeah. That's all chemical. The entire pod is full of chemical.
Now again, look at the Happy Place. No glow in the dark.
Not at all.
Leading liquid, glow in the dark. Leading powder,
Josh,
glow in the dark.
Put it over the Happy Place again. Now watch this when I put the pod in.
Oh my God.
Look at that.
Oh my God.
Look at that.
Those are the chemicals that are left behind on your clothes.
Glow in the dark. It's frightening. It's frightening that we didn't even know this, okay? But once you know that, how can you ever do that again? How can you ever use one of those?
Right.
How can you ever use that detergent when you have a better choice that, frankly, you're going to get that beautiful tin first time ever?
Ever.
And limited edition,
right?
So once that goes, you know. And we're going to give you, by the way, it works out to be a quarter a load to do the laundry.
25 cents a load.
All natural, botanical, goat milk included. And by the way, we are simulcast on Facebook. We want to say hi to
neighbors.
Eloise, who says love, love, love. She's doing the sweet grass today. Many of you are. She said this laundry soap makes your wash come alive. Nicole says good morning, neighbors, as well as Vicky, who said she just got her Arcadia hand cream and loves that as well.
I know you said people were picking up the sweet grass, so I just want to talk to people about the scent. So we're doing the Pure fragrance-free. So if you need a fragrance-free product, we've got the Pure. And the sweet grass, if you choose sweet grass, that's just going to scent the room, your laundry room, because the soap works so well.
It cleans all the scent off.
So that sweet grass scent will not stay on your clothes. If you want that sweet grass scent to stay on your clothes, we have a scent booster you can add to. That's on hsn.com or talk to your
phone rep. The dryer balls.
Yeah.
But here's, I know what a lot of people are thinking. They're thinking, well, here they're thinking, what's in the sweet grass soap? So it's got the same basic ingredients, the same five core ingredients, the goat milk soap, the borax, soda ash, all those great clean ingredients. And then we have the peppermint, the sweet grass, the rosemary, all those natural ingredients that-
To get that beautiful scent to scent your laundry room.
Beautiful scent. But I know, here's what people are thinking. People are thinking, look, I've tried natural cleansers before. And people think they're always second best.
Mm-hmm.
They think
like they're not strong enough.
Exactly.
Right?
Like chemicals equal science and science equals better. We test all of our Happy Place products, including the laundry soap, against the leading national chemical brands. Not only the leading natural brands, but the chemical brands. And watch what happens. Okay. So first of all, these stains, we've got lipstick, mustard, eye makeup, mascara, and barbecue sauce. They don't allow us to make these stains. There's a lot of lawyers here at HSN.
Oh, yes.
And so we actually have to send out to a lab to get the stains made. This
stain. Stain
that's
makers.
Why each of the
I
stains
think lawyers
identical.
Actually make these stains.
Yeah.
Okay, so then we washed it one time in the leading chemical detergent. Look at this. Look at that.
One.
You got it? Okay.
Yeah.
Now, it did a pretty good job. The leading chemical detergent, you guys know which one it is. And
it took out everything except the lipstick and the mustard, but those are super hard stains.
Those are really
stains,
hard,
so
but you know, they did
we'll
pretty well.
We'll give them credit.
Then the Happy Place system, the laundry soap and the stain stick.
Look at that.
The goat milk laundry soap, look it.
And let me just say, it still left, in case you can't see it, a little smudge of lipstick right there and maybe a little hint of the mustard. Maybe on those stains you would have to wash twice, but look at the difference.
Happy Place laundry soap compared to the leading chemical detergent that leaves all those cruddy chemicals on your clothes. It works.
And Joe says, if you want to test out what they are saying, wash your jeans with this detergent and air dry them amazingly soft. That's the other thing you're going to notice.
Oh,
because
yes,
there's
because
not
the goat
all,
milk.
Right, because the goat milk and because the chemicals
it
aren't.
It brings
aren't
your clothes back to life.
Exactly.
If your towels are not absorbent anymore, if your towels are, your whites are turning gray or yellow. That's
or they're super stiff.
That's because those chemicals are being left behind on your clothes with your leading detergent. The Happy Place laundry soap rinses all those chemicals away. It's like getting new clothes again almost because it softens them, it brightens them, it brightens the colors.
And that's why I really love bringing this.
Here.
Okay.
We're bringing something new today, too.
Yeah.
I'm so excited you guys are doing this.
I want to show you.
So like I said, we test everything against the leading chemical detergents. And the area that we beat them by far was color fastness. And we're going to show you, we've got a new pack of washcloth, colored washcloths there.
I just opened
microfiber.
Them.
Microfiber.
Are these the microfiber? No, these are just washcloths.
Oh, the microfiber is coming up.
So yeah, these are just washcloths we bought from the big box store. Okay. You saw, I just opened them.
So I put the same amount of Happy Place, the same amount of the leading powder detergent in there. And we beat the leading detergent on color fastness. Like you wouldn't believe. Now, what I've done is I put these new red washcloths in here, and watch how much red is coming out of that new washcloth. When I put it in the leading detergent, do you see?
Yeah.
Do you see that?
You see how this water is already turning pink?
Yeah, pink.
And look what happens in the Happy Place water. Nothing. And I also want to show something here too, Josh.
So that's the color fastest. That means your clothes are going to keep the color much, much longer.
And
look
also,
at that. Look at that.
I also want to show here, do you see all of these sud, this sud residue that's here on the top here? Mm-hmm. That's what makes this this particularly bad for high HE machines. But look at Happy Place, it's low sudsing. So it's great for people with HE machines, the new washers and dryers. The laundry soap is perfect in those machines.
Absolutely, and by the way, Karen wants to know, number one, Shakira and Jason both say, good morning, neighbors.
Welcome to Happy Place.
And happy Friday.
Neighbors.
Karen would like you to explain again which product will leave the sweet grass scent on the clothes when you wash them.
That is the scent booster. Yes. So if you want the scent booster, if you want to add that extra scent into your clothes.
That's online, or talk to the operator.
Or we're coming up with the dryer balls a little bit later in this hour, and we have the sweet grass essential oil, so you can put that in your dryer, and then that scent will stay on your clothes from the dryer.
Absolutely. Again, we have never done this offer before. This is brand new. This is just for the first anniversary. You are getting 240 loads. You choose, do you want the pure, do you want the sweet grass, and that collector tin, which is, in my opinion, the best you have ever done. How adorable
is
that?
It's super soft. It's going to last 100 years, so that it's going to be found in those antique stores 100 years from now with Beekman Happy Place on there.
Look at the little Happy Place embossed on there.
And I just want to show, do you see this little scoop here? It's also a metal scoop that you're getting. This is one load's worth of Happy Place, and that is really key, because come over here for a second. In these glass tubes, we have 120 loads of all of the leading products. So this here is 120 loads of the leading powder detergent. And just look at all of these chemicals. These are chemicals not only going on your clothes, they're going into the streams. These are the chemicals that are killing all the frogs, all the turtles. This is 120 loads of the leading liquid detergent. And look at that. Look, that looks like sludge.
It does.
That's why all your leading detergents are in like bright orange or bright green bottles. They don't want you to see that.
This is 120 loads of those chemical pods. And this right here is 120 loads of Happy Place, because all you need to do one load of Happy Place laundry is one scoop. And I'll tell you, because we see, even if you read the reviews or come to our website and read the reviews, people are like, I didn't believe that's all it took. This is all it takes. And compare that, look at this. This is what the leading detergent says you have to use. Look at the difference.
Yeah.
That's why it's 25 cents per load. And in this collectible tin that you're getting, you can put 360 loads will fit into this tin. In the special today, you're getting 240 loads. But if in the future, if you're getting on auto ship, which we recommend that you do, then you're gonna be able to put 360 loads at a time in this beautiful little tin. And look how pretty that's gonna look sitting.
I mean, the two bags, so you can choose the two bags of the pure or the two bags of the sweet grass. You get the anniversary tin with the anniversary metal scoop. And again, I love it. It's gonna look so pretty on your shelf with that little Happy Place. It also, it lets everybody know, like, my home is a Happy Place.
Absolutely, and listen, you will be happy with this product when you are not wearing chemicals, when you are not losing the color of your clothes. This is the way to do it, $59.95, never before. This is the very first airing, very popular as well. $59.95, three flex payments. Once you hit that $5 shipping and handling, everything else, free shipping and handling today, because first anniversary.
First anniversary of Happy Place.
I know, isn't that awesome? I want to let you know, we do have the scent boosters. If you like, to have some fragrance with your freshly washed clothes, you can do that. We do have the scent booster and the odor eliminator available for you as well. And we also have the stain stick. And I think it was Tara wanted to know, how do you use the stain stick? She was having a problem.
So if you've got a really bad stain on your clothes, you just wet the stain stick, rub it over top, use the wool scrubby ball and scrub it. And then you can throw that in your hamper and just use that whenever you do your laundry. So you can pre-treat and then
Let
it
sit till the next time you do laundry and it'll work even harder as it sits.
Fabulous. Listen, stay in the ordering process because you're not going to want to miss out. Like I said, limited edition of that beautiful tin, first time with the 240 loads.
You know what else we have? If you're getting into the laundry soap for the first time, you've been using the chemical detergents, and you know how your washing machine starts stinking over time?
Right.
That's because there's organic matter and all those chemicals that have built up. And we also have the laundry drum cleaner on HSN.com. So if you're switching over to all natural cleaning, get that cleaner to clean out all that residue from
I'm getting it today.
Yeah, from your drum.
I have the worst problem with that. I didn't even know you made that.
Yeah.
Is that new?
We did it one time. We're not even going to talk about it, I don't think, show it, but it is on HSN.com.
You need to shop the entire collection. They have new things. We can only, you know, obviously highlight a few things. What we're going to highlight right now is one of their other best. This is like the superstar show.
It
right?
is. Well, this is our anniversary special, and you're right. This is the day to load up because only today and only tomorrow is the $5 ship it all. So if you wanted to try a lot of different Happy Place products, this is the only time you can try all of them for $5 shipping.
That's
but
right.
Here's what we're going to do today in honor of the anniversary special, which is we're gonna offer you the wool dryer balls, again, one of your top sellers in the entire line, but we're gonna do it now with 2 ounces of your essential oils. It is a 7-piece set that you're getting for $34.95. A smart deal is second only to a Today Special. Understand that. You have 3 flex payments, and again, this is gonna ship absolutely free. And the full 2 ounces of the essential oil, it's a $30 value.
That's right.
Because usually...
Because you're getting the kit.
The dryer balls usually sell for this price.
Yeah.
And we're going to include that extra $30 value of your essential oil. You'll choose the lavender, the citrus, or the sweetgrass. This is a fabulous deal.
This really is. So you're getting the 6-pack of the dryer balls. You're getting your choice of the 2 ounces, not the 1 ounce, the 2 ounce of the essential oils. And a lot of people are saying, what are dryer balls and how do I use them?
And why do you use
them?
Well,
dryer balls replace those dryer sheets. So, you know, these things, the fabric softeners you use, that you guys, you know, you throw like half a dozen in your dryer when you're drying and it leaves a scent and you think it softens your clothes and everything. Here's why you don't want to use these.
Okay, watch this.
Dryer balls are packed, I'm gonna put 2 of them in here. They are packed with chemicals that stay behind on your clothes. They leave a film on your clothes with these chemicals. You can see actually, do you see how, this is what's left behind on your clothes after you use these in the dryer.
After you just washed your clothes.
After you just washed your clothes, this is what you're leaving behind. This film of chemicals. And that's to trick you into thinking that your clothes are getting softer. You don't need to do that. You can use the dryer balls, and all you do with the dryer balls is you take...
Take them out of the little pouch.
Take them out of the pouch.
We leave all 6 of them in our dryer at a time, and here's how the dryer balls work in a natural way without all of these chemicals, is that when your laundry is turning around in the dryer, these soft wool balls, they're 100% wool all the way through, there's no center plastic core. What they do is they create air pockets in between the layers of clothes, and what those air pockets do is they make your clothes dry quicker, and they actually massage your clothes as they're tumbling, so they help massage out all the wrinkles. And that space that they create in between the layers of clothes, because the wet clothes are not folding in on itself, it removes more wrinkles too, because that's what causes the wrinkles.
So your clothes dry faster, uses less energy, leaves less wrinkles, none of that chemical residue behind.
And softer, because they're massaging your clothes.
And you get to keep that scent when you use the oil. Now, how do you use the oil with the dryer balls? All you do is you take your dryer balls, and like Brent said, we leave them right in the dryer all the time.
So we leave all 6 in there.
We leave all 6 in there, and you simply add a few drops of the oil right to the ball itself. So You can add one drop, you can add five drops, you can add 10 drops, you can add however many you want. You can add them every time you do the laundry. You can add them every few times.
It depends on how strong you want the scent to be.
Exactly.
Some people want a slight scent, some want a really heavy scent.
For my sheets, I might want a little heavier.
Exactly.
So that lavender is just so nice and
oh,
nice.
Yeah, so you're getting mm-hmm. 6 wool balls and you're getting a 2-ounce essential oil. All you need to do is choose the type of essential oil you're getting, and you can choose between the lavender, the citrus, or the sweet
okay.
grass.
Can I make a little suggestion for people?
I'm sorry, I've got an update. Lavender is already sold out, and in fact, we're in our final quantities on this. This was put together just for the anniversary.
No.
You debuted it
at
your
Harvest Festival, our happy place in Sharon Springs.
Last week, which was such fun. Hope you got to participate.
This was supposed to go all the way through our anniversary.
And it's not going to.
Okay.
So we have a couple of thousand of these to go around, and that's it. So lavender is already gone. We have the citrus, we have the sweet grass.
Mm-hmm. So I just want to make a suggestion for people. If you pick up two of them, you can keep one set of dryer balls as the citrus, one set of dryer balls as the sweetgrass. So I like to use the sweetgrass on towels, on sort of bathroom or sheets, and then use the citrus on
clothes.
Is that great pick-me-up scent?
And if you're thinking about maybe you have someone with a new baby in the family, or they're gonna mm-hmm. have a new baby before Christmas, we always say, don't get the new baby started using all those chemicals. Like, don't get the dryer sheets out, because you see all the chemicals that are left behind on the baby clothes. And how cute is this as a gift for a new mom? Because all 6 of these balls come in the beautiful little linen bag, and the oils come in their own little cute box. So it makes a great little gift. And you don't often think about laundry being a cute gift, mm-hmm. but this is happy place laundry, and it
yes.
makes everybody happier.
And everybody has to do it. Why not? There's something about when you get those clothes out.
It makes you happy.
And
it
just think
does.
Of this.
Just having that beautiful fragrance.
And without leaving those chemicals. And think mm-hmm. of the savings. So using these set of 6 dryer balls, they will replace thousands of these chemical-laden dryer sheets. Thousands. You just use them over and over again, and you can keep adding more scent to
and
the
think
to
about
the
this. Think about this. You're like, okay, well, why are there so many chemicals in my laundry detergent? We had a solution for that with our laundry soap. There's so many chemicals in these dryer sheets. Do you want know why? Because the same companies that make the laundry detergents that leave those optical whitener chemicals on your clothes, that stiffen your clothes, then guess what they sell you right a little bit later in the aisle? Is the dryer sheets with more chemicals to soften up the chemicals that they just deposited on your clothes. And
right.
as a physician, I really do believe that it's all these chemicals that we've brought into our personal environments that are causing all of these health issues. The average American home will have over 20,000 chemicals in the home. And it may not be one chemical
Gosh.
That's in one product that's doing the damage, but all of those layers of chemicals on all the different products, that's what's causing the health issues, because they've never been tested in combination like that before.
And that's why we say, if you want to just get rid of those chemicals and you want to try several of the different Happy Place products, you can go on hsn.com and see the whole line of Happy Place products.
Because it's $5 ship it all.
So you can actually clear out
today,
a lot of
tomorrow.
Those chemicals. Yes.
We have from Teresa, what does the sweet grass and the citrus smell like?
The citrus is orange. Don't think of lemon. It's more of a fresh orange scent.
Like an orange grove. Mm-hmm.
Like an orange, exactly.
Yeah,
like an orange globe in full blossom. The sweet grass is a very refreshing scent.
Rosemary,
mint. So that
it's very springy.
It's like a reinvigorating scent. It's a clean scent, if you can picture that.
Listen, you guys, please use express ordering if you can. We're very busy with this. Like I said, these are final quantities. Once this is done, this is done. This was an anniversary special. It was way crazy popular last week
yes.
when we debuted it at the Harvest Festival. You get all 6 of the dryer balls, which typically sell for this price, but then we're including for you $30 value of the 2 ounces of your essential oils included with this. You do not want to miss this one. It really is a great opportunity.
And these essential oils are cosmetic-grade essential oil, so you can use these on your dryer balls, you can use them in your diffusers, anywhere.
Okay, I want to show one last time. So we've shown the chemicals that are left behind from those dryer sheets. What does that do to your clothes? Well, if your towels seem less absorbent, it's because it's got that chemical coating on them from the dryer sheets. Here we've got a towel that was washed in dryer sheet and dried with the dryer sheets. You can see the water beads up and comes right off. It doesn't absorb into the towels. That's why if your towels feel less absorbent than they did, it's because the buildup from the dryer sheets. Here, wash and dry.
Let's get a little bit closer.
Yeah, can you even see that?
I want every, because I'm looking at it and I can't even believe what I'm seeing.
I know.
Do you see how that water is beading up? That's because there is a chemical layer left behind by the dryer sheets, and that builds up over time and makes your towels less absorbent. So you may not need to buy new towels. Mm-hmm. You just need to get those layers of chemicals off.
My towel wasn't working. Like it was just sliding over my skin.
Chemicals.
I thought it was the towel.
Now look at Happy Place. I can probably pour this entire pitcher of water in the towel. Just keeps absorbing because there's no chemical buildup.
And we have heard this all the time. People will get the laundry soap and the dryer balls at home. They'll start washing their old clothes or their old towels in the Happy Place system. And they'll say, my clothes look brighter. My clothes are softer because you've gotten off all of that chemical buildup that you've been putting on your clothes for all of those years.
Look, this towel's just gonna slip off the pad because there's so much water in it now. It's so absorbent.
It's like those old diaper commercials where they just keep absorbing.
It just keeps absorbing. Where the dryer sheet, the residue from the dryer sheet just keeps the water rolling off.
Joe, I agree with you on Facebook. He said that is the perfect demonstration. I mean, you look at the...
People know this problem.
This is seeing is believing.
I don't know if you can see this. The water...
I would never have thought
The water is still just sitting on top of the towel.
It's like when they do a wax on a car and it beads up like that because the wax layer, the same thing. It's a layer of chemicals left behind by your dryer sheets and your laundry detergent that makes the water
and again,
that makes your towels less absorbent.
It's rubbing against your skin all day. It's rubbing against your skin all night when you're in your sheets.
Chemicals on your skin.
You're getting out of the shower. You're rubbing that against your skin.
I mean, we filter our water. We filter the air. We filter everything. Then we get dressed in chemicals. We sleep on top of chemicals. This is a great time for you to really... This is life-changing, okay?
It is.
This is life-changing. You will notice the difference. It is a great buy today. But again, final quantities on this. We have the sweet grass. We also have the citrus available. Which one is going to sell out next, Mr. Derek? It's going to be the citrus that sells out next. So if you're interested, all six dryer balls, you get a $30 value with that essential oil, 2 ounces of it. You will love it. Let you know, did you know we're having host anniversaries too?
Oh, wow.
Yes, we love a party here at HSN, don't we? We have Shannon Fox is celebrating her 5th anniversary. That's coming up Friday. Look at that crazy girl. 10 a.m. East Coast time. My good friend Callie and Guy also celebrating 20 years for Callie and 10 for Guy. Callie and I actually started the same week.
Did you?
Isn't that crazy? We sure did. Unbelievable. Lots of great parties happening all weekend long, so hope you can join us for that. But don't go anywhere because our anniversary celebrations continue.
We got a lot
right
of happy.
Here.
A lot of happy coming.
And the happy place is going home coming up next, so stay with us.
A fresh take. Timeless classics. For all women. Simple. Easy. Elegance.
Let's get it.
Style that works today, every day. Vanessa Williams on HSN.
Shop like a VIP with the HSN credit card. Apply now and instantly get $10 off when you're approved. As an HSN card member, you'll get all kinds of perks, like extra flex on jewelry, beauty, and fashion purchases all day, every day. Plus, VIP financing, VIP easy returns, exclusive offers, and there's no annual fee. Apply now. Call 1-800-695-1418 or visit hsn.com/hsncard.
I share my HSN finds with everybody. I tell the world that I am an HSN customer. I would describe HSN as an experience they have never had before. Everybody has a different method they like to shop. And since HSN has so many different ways people can shop with brands that have been cultivated that you cannot find anywhere else, that makes that experience one of a kind. You've got to try it. There's so many different people I think would love HSN.
Great idea that we have the diffuser going right now because our puppy just had a little accident in the studio.
Yeah.
but our studio still smells great
because we sprayed our air freshener.
Exactly. And we have our house diffuser going right here. We're including for you 2 ounces of your fragrance, $59.95. Choose the sweetgrass. The lavender is available in this and the citrus as well. This has been just one of your best sellers. Again,
look
this
how cozy.
The entire lineup today is all of your best sellers, your superstar products.
Oh, I'm glad you said that we still have the lavender in this kit.
We do have the lavender.
Because if you didn't get a chance to get the lavender in the dryer balls, but you wanted lavender oil, you can buy your diffuser in the lavender and then use this same lavender oil on your balls.
It's all cosmetic grade oil. So, okay, our great little ceramic house diffuser, it's just so pretty. I mean, look at it. It's got the windows, the doors.
It's the happy place
house. The light inside. That you can change the color of the light, or the light will rotate through the colors. So simple to use. This is an ultrasonic diffuser, which means it doesn't just warm up the oil. It actually diffuses at an molecular level.
And pulverizes
the oil. Yeah, the oil through the air. So it's more effective. It covers a greater amount of square footage. And it just looks so pretty and cute to begin with. So, and it's easy to use.
And you see how the vapor is coming out of the little chimney on the house? That actually makes it a great personal humidifier. So if you sit this on your desk or by your bedside at night, you're gonna get that great moisture in the air so your nasal passages don't get as dry. So it's a great personal humidifier as well.
So simple to use. You simply pour your distilled water in here, there's a little fill line there. And then you add just a couple of drops of essential oil to the water. And again, you decide how much to put in. Start with 2 drops, then add more. Replace the lid. And then hit the button, it starts diffusing immediately. You can hit the light button, the light comes on. When you hit the light button, the lights start to go in
a cycle.
In a cycle, so it goes from white to green to yellow to orange.
See how it starts going through all the colors?
But let's say I wanna keep it on this yellow because I think it's so pretty, it looks like candlelight in the house. I just push it again,
and
it holds on that color.
And then you just set this is a ceramic diffuser. It's all in matte white, so it's gonna look great in any home.
And look at that. So it's like the candles inside the house with the chimney, the scent coming in the chimney.
And look how cozy it looks with the vapor coming out the chimney. And imagine at the holiday time, how this is gonna look. You can change the colors of the light depending on your decor. Maybe your holiday decor is different, or your decor in one room is different from the other. You can set the light.
You can even get like a little pine scent.
Well, guess what we have?
Oh my gosh.
Okay, this is brand new, guys. So if you're online getting these, you can do an add-on of the Snow Forest essential oil.
I didn't even know you had that.
Yeah, so this is the Snow Forest for Christmas.
Is our holiday scent. We're launching just for the special and Happy Place anniversary. We're launching because we knew you wanted to use it in the diffuser, so you can add on. First of all, when you buy the diffuser, you get your choice of the lavender, the citrus, or the sweetgrass.
But if you want to prepare for Christmas, just go ahead and throw in your basket the Snow Forest.
Absolutely. Do that now because you do not want to miss out on it. Listen, Elizabeth was saying she just bought the laundry soap, the glass cleaner, and the cleaning wipes.
And she shipped it all for $5.
Yes, she did, because she said she may order more later today because now she's into the free shipping zone. So shop the entire collection. Mark says head to toe and door to door.
That's right.
So thankful for these products.
And that's
just
what we love,
because
out of your personal environment.
You know, with our skincare, we've gotten it out of your beauty routine. With the Happy Place cleansers, we've gotten it out of your cleanser. We've gotten it out of your laundry. We're getting it out of the air, so you don't have to use those chemical sprays in the air, fragrance sprays, with the diffuser. So you're actually breathing in cosmetic grade oil that's safe for you, not those chemical fragrances.
And what I love about the fact that we do the Happy Place house in this ceramic with a matte finish is that if you do want to decorate these houses, you can. Like if you're a great painter, you can paint right on the surface, or you can get little stickers and decorate the house.
But so I think it looks cool just as it is.
Well, it looks very chic. With your little name.
Yes, that's exactly. Right. It's like clean and modern. Oh, and by the way, it shuts off automatically, so you don't have to worry.
When the water runs out, it shuts off.
It's got a 2-hour, it goes off. You don't have to worry about shutting out. You can go right to bed.
Just under 7 inches in terms of your height, in case you're wondering. $59.95. This is your chance to get it, and you can choose all 3 of the fragrances are still available at this point. So we have the lavender, we have the citrus, And we also have
the sweet grass.
The sweet grass.
But you definitely want to pick this up. Okay?
That's the Snow Forest add-on. So that comes separate. And you'll notice that when in this kit, you're getting 2 ounces of essential oil when you buy the kit. The Snow Forest is the 1 ounce because that's a holiday scent.
Right,
and so you're not going to use that as long as you would do. So we give that in the 1 ounce bottle.
And by the way, you can use it. So if you're picking it up, you can use the same different oils in the same one.
Oh yeah.
Okay. So if you're adding on the Snow Forest, just once you empty out from, like, let's say you got the citrus, empty out the sweetgrass, just wipe down the inside of it with a paper towel, and then you can use the Snow Forest and get that scent.
Make your home
so
happy.
It is beautiful. And you know what? There's nothing better than walking in and your whole home just smells so incredible.
Yes.
I love it. You'll
naturally
love it. And the humidifier also makes a huge difference. $59.95, 3 flex payments. And again, once you hit that $5 shipping and handling, everything else ships absolutely free. That's only good for today and tomorrow. And you have to reset every day. So make sure you do your shopping today. Want to let you know, we have little
puppies. We're going to go to the doghouse. We're going to go to the doghouse.
Puppies crawling around here because we have waterless shampoo for dogs. And one of the top sellers of all time right here from Beekman. $24.95. You will get the 2-pack today. And do you have fragrances in this?
No, it's all in the sweetgrass.
This is all the sweetgrass fragrance.
And this is Dahlia. And look how much Dahlia looks like our rescue dog, Under. So if you always wanted to see pictures of Under and you're like, I wish I had a dog like the Beekmans, you can, because you can adopt Dahlia from the Humane Society of Tampa Bay. Just call them right now and say, I need Dahlia. I'm
going to
make my home a happy
free.
Place.
I think we need to ship this free.
Yeah.
Free shipping and handling to our house.
Hi, pretty.
And we're going to bathe Dahlia with the pet shampoo here in a minute, so you'll see how stress-free it is.
And listen, a lot of you are already pre-ordering that, so if you would like it, it is exclusive. 099083 is going to be your item number. Sale price today. We are celebrating the Beekman 1 year anniversary here at HSN, so you're seeing all kinds of great specials. But we're gonna move on now because we have something brand new. In fact, there's a lot of brand new. So like I said, go to hsn.com, shop the entire collection while we have that shipping and handling special. But one of the things you may wanna use with your waterless shampoo for dogs is your brand new microfiber cloths.
Oh.
Yes. Brand
you get,
new.
Don't you get, how many
first
do you get in the set?
You get 10 of these in a set. These are jumbo towels that you're getting for $19.95. So a 10 pack that's available for you. They are, I've never seen.
Never use a paper towel again for cleansing.
Absolutely.
Because you use these, you throw them in your washer with your laundry soap. You bring them out, use them. It saves thousands and thousands and thousands of paper towels. And it's got that cute Happy Place design, which each icon was hand-drawn by our artisan, Karen Weber. So all the Happy Place houses, look how pretty. It's a very kind of vintage retro look to it. And these, look how generous in size they are. They almost look like a sheet.
Yeah, they're huge, aren't they? I'm going to get a measurement. It's 17 by 21. So,
you can
yeah,
use these,
this is super size.
And these are microfiber, so you can use them dry for dusting. You can wash your car with them. We're going to wash the puppies with them shortly.
Right.
Use them on everything, because then you just toss them into the wash machine. They come out ready to use again.
Mm-hmm. Listen, you know, so many of the microfiber towels are like, they're like a washcloth, right?
I know.
Look at this. These are great. But it's really all about the performance of microfiber.
That's right. It is. So the idea with all of our Happy Place products are that we take out as many chemicals as we can. We use natural plant-based ingredients, which create biofectants that help break down the dirt as well or better than your chemical cleanser.
It's how they work together.
It's how the biofectants are plant-based ingredients working together to be stronger than they are separately. So here we've got the
multi-surface cleaner.
The multi-surface cleaner.
Mm-hmm. Which is available, by the way.
And I just want to make sure we're doing multi-surface or microfiber, because I see they've got the microfiber up.
We're actually doing the microfiber right now, but we're going to be offering the multi-surface cleanser.
Okay, we got it coming.
Okay.
But look at how well the multi-surface cleanser and the microfiber take out this grease, this dried-on grease. Look at that.
Yeah.
The biofectants break down, and the microfiber absorbs the entire thing. Look at that. I mean, the microfiber just keeps absorbing dirt, wet or dry, just keeps absorbing
it. And then when you're done with it, you just toss it in your washing machine. That's all you have to do.
Think of how much money you're saving.
On paper towels.
On paper towels.
And how you're saving the environment from that.
Mm-hmm.
So not only are you doing good for the earth, you're doing good for your wallet too, because you're not, paper towels are expensive.
They're expensive, they're bulky to store, and most importantly to me, I hate killing all those trees. And we just use them like paper, you know?
Yeah.
That's what we
do. Like they grow on trees.
Like they grow on trees.
But look how big these are, and you're gonna find so many uses for them. Maybe you already use our microfiber sunny mitts, which are great as well. Mm-hmm. But these are generous size cloths, which you can wash your dishes with. You can dust with them.
I take my makeup off.
Do you?
With microfibers. Every night.
A lot of people use the sunny mitts to take off their makeup too.
Mm-hmm. And each one, it comes with a hook. So if you're using it wet, if you're cleaning, surfaces and you're in with wet cleanser, hang it up. Go ahead and let it dry. But keep half a stack for dry, half a stack for wet, because the dry can go around. It's like a magnet, it's like a vacuum for dust when you're dusting. Mm-hmm. Leave no lint behind.
And the reason we call these whole system Happy Place System is because we think that you should be happy when you clean your home. You should be happy because there are no chemicals. You should be happy because of the way it looks and how bright and cheery it is. And the reason sweetgrass is the official scent of Happy Place is because the Native Americans believe that if you crushed or you burned sweetgrass, it would bring positive energy into the environment, so it would bring happiness. So that's why we came up with the name Happy Place, because we want you to feel happy and healthier just by cleaning your home, and you can be.
So when you use the multi-surface cleanser and the microfibers, you can even use it in the kitchen, not just the bath, but everywhere. And look at those biofactants start breaking down that grease, and then the microfiber immediately just absorbs it, picks it up. Mm-hmm. That is baked on grease from, I want to think this is Curtis Stone's, because I think I'm near Curtis Stone.
We all like to be near Curtis Stone.
Those natural plant-based biofactants broke down that grease.
Without even rubbing.
The microfibers really just then absorb it all up, and then you just throw this in the wash.
That's right.
And it's like brand new every time you use it. You can use it hundreds of times.
Hundreds of times. You get 10 of these for $19.95. Brand new today, 3 flex payments. Once you hit that $5 shipping and handling, everything else, free shipping and handling for the rest of the day from the Beekman collection. So make sure you go back, you get the laundry soap, make sure, with that tin. Okay, we've got to show you that again.
That tin is so heavy, it costs you $10 normally to ship the tin.
Exactly. And so definitely, we'll give you another look at the laundry soap. We'll give you another look at the dryer balls, because we have over 800 of you ordered the laundry.
That's a good deal, because you're getting the oil basically for free.
It's the best deal we've ever had on the laundry soap. So if you do love our laundry soap, this is the time to get it. Plus, you get the tin.
And exactly, that is a limited edition tin that you're getting. We're going to show it to you in just a minute, because it's so cute. So the laundry soap, 240 loads, works out to be a quarter a load. All natural. Goat milk is infused in that. Unbelievable in terms of the softness. No residue. You're going to love everything about it. And then we're going to give you the anniversary tin on top of that. So in just a second, you're going to see that tin so that you can decorate your home with it as well. Here it comes right there. $59.95, 3 flex payments, $19.98.
Look at how pretty.
It's hard to see the tin. It is embossed on the
white
front.
It's white enamel metal.
And it comes with that metal scoop that you can hang on the handle so you can always find your scoop. And it's just this great vintage inspired tin that's going to be around 100 years from now.
And you're getting two of the bags of the 120 loads of the pure or the sweetgrass. So that's 240 loads.
All right, so we're gonna move on now, because now we're gonna move on to our surface cleaner that you just saw in action.
That's right.
And so again, it's gonna work beautifully with your microfiber.
Exactly, so the multi-surface cleanser, as we said, it's plant-based ingredients that work together to create biofactants that work together strongly than they do separately. And they break down grease and oil like nothing you've seen before, better than chemical cleansers.
And in fact, let's just show how well they work, because a lot of times people think, I can't use a natural product for my cleaning.
It's not gonna be strong enough.
It's not gonna be strong enough.
Look at this. This is automotive grease. Now, I'm not saying you're gonna clean automotive grease, in your kitchen, but this is the toughest grease there is. And when I spray those biofactants on this, watch, it melts it away. Plant-based biofactants just dissolve automotive grease. Can you believe that? From plants, more than a chemical, you're not breathing in those noxious fumes. Look at it, just breaks it right up.
Now, Josh, this is stainless steel, so you've got all those greasy fingerprints on the stainless steel. Wipe that stainless steel off down here. Wipe that off.
You want me to do this one down here?
Wipe it off.
Okay, hang on, let me get another microfiber. So this is how effective, but also how safe.
Because how often do you do this for you or your kids? You wipe down your counter, and then you rush for time, so you immediately start preparing food on the counter. Mm-hmm. And look at that. This is still a little bit wet, but look, I don't even care. Look, I'm going to eat this sandwich.
Because again, plant-based ingredients.
Safe. It's safe for you, your kids, your
non-toxic,
pets.
Non-toxic, non-caustic, works as well.
That's a demo.
Exactly.
That is crazy to watch. And then you would never do that with a chemical cleaner.
I'm gonna wipe the breadcrumbs off, but look. Look at how there's no streaking on the stainless steel.
Shiny.
It is a true multi-surface cleaner. We cleaned the plexiglass, we cleaned the stainless steel. Now let's clean the formica.
Yeah. Right, because typically you need already like three different cleaners, right? You have to buy this for this for that.
And when you're using three different chemical cleaners, what do the instructions say?
Don't mix them.
Get out of the house.
Right?
You don't have to worry about that with any of our Happy Place cleaners. The plant-based botanicals are safe. They don't interact with each other, so there's no noxious fumes or toxic gases. And they work. Again, that was dried on jam, mustard, honey. That was sticky honey. That, it really just dissolved. And then the jam, all of it.
And you're doing that without the chemicals. You're doing it with plants.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Lori had a question. She says, congratulations on your first anniversary. Love so many of your products. And it was Gwen who said, is the spray and the towel, are they good for cleaning the oven? Can you clean the oven?
By the way, this is what we always say.
Yeah, we say this.
If you haven't cleaned your oven in 10 years, you're gonna have to use a chemical.
Yeah, get the chemicals out.
So don't, we're totally honest. If you got baked on for 10 years, use a chemical the first time. But then yes, absolutely you
can use
it.
Happy Place is for your everyday cleaning. And that's why we want it to look happy and be happy and with a design to make you feel happy and the scent to make you feel happy so that you're doing a little bit of cleaning every single day. Because what happens with cleaning is that you keep putting it off, then you haven't cleaned for 3 weeks. And then it's a real chore because you really have to do it.
Look at this grout.
That is my toothbrush. I have to get the toothbrush and take it to the grout, right, to get it out. Look at this.
We're coming to the end of summer season, so maybe you're getting ready to store your outdoor furniture. Mm-hmm. But look at this. Spraying this on the vinyl, this like outside vinyl that would be on your furniture or the side of your house. Look at this. All the grass stains, beautiful. The dirt, the mud.
Those biofectants, again, those plant-based ingredients.
Eating away the stain.
And we're the only ones.
Amazing.
All of our cleansers are made in America.
It's almost self-cleaning, like you don't even have to rub it.
And then, Josh, show the towel.
Oh, yeah.
The microfiber towel, because guess what you're going to do right now? You're going to toss this into your laundry with your Beekman Happy Place Laundry Soap. It's going to come out clean. You're going to be able to reuse it over and over again.
Absolutely. A great cleaner that you're going to be able to feel good about using. $11.95. We do have this available on AutoShip if you want to do that. Don't forget, once you hit that free shipping, that $5 shipping and handling, everything else ships absolutely free. But you guys have been waiting for the shampoo.
Where's the puppies?
Bring out
the puppies.
Let there be puppies. The puppies are coming out. And what we have for you, one of the top sellers in the entire line. In fact, this entire hour has been the superstars of the Happy Place line. This is the waterless shampoo. It's for dogs. You get a two-pack, $24.95. And it is so nice not having to stress out the dogs by getting them wet. I mean, how many times have you tried to keep them in the shower? And you know they're so unhappy and it's hard.
You don't want to do that.
And they scratch you?
Yes.
And here's the thing. You don't need to, because dog skin is actually very healthy at baseline. And the skin takes care of itself. All of the odors are in the fur. So you don't actually need to cleanse their skin, you need to cleanse their fur. And that's what the Happy Place waterless shampoo does.
So the waterless shampoo, you simply spray it on the dog and wipe it off with a cloth. Completely safe, plant-based, non-toxic, non-caustic.
Can I help?
Yeah, you got the.
Because we got puppies in our hands.
Oh. And there we go, got it.
Okay, now we've got
Here's
little
how
puppies.
You use it.
And they would run away from anything that is dangerous or scary, right? But look at this.
Hi, sweetie. Hi, sweetie. Oh, was that cold? Was it cold?
Chilly.
Now watch this. They just think that they're getting a little rub down.
Oh, you're so sweet.
Now this is Dahlia.
So you simply spray directly on the coat. Again, the odors on your dog are on the surface of the coat. They're not on the skin. You do not want to give your dog frequent baths, if ever. Oh, you're so sweet. I think he wants his mom. So you take with Daisy.
And now watch this. Can you want to do a little spray, Alice?
Sure.
Now this is Daisy.
Oh, that one's not open.
Try this one? Yeah, this was open.
Okay, that
Got
one's
it.
Not
Here
open.
Here we go.
Oh, Josh had the open one.
So look, a little spray.
See, a little spray, and then you just wipe. That's all you have to do.
That's all.
That's it. It's so simple, and it's so calming and soothing.
And watch this. even on their face. You can rub it right on their face, right on their ears. Look, he's not withdrawing because it's super safe and gentle.
Now, if this were a chemical cleanser, I'm spraying it on the cloth, and I put it up to its nose, up to any pet's nose,
then
they would
recoil,
look at
from
recoil
it, right?
Right?
But look, he's not afraid
he's like,
of
what
it.
Is that? What are you doing there? What are you doing with that little yellow cloth?
Look,
and
look.
You can wipe their face. Almost, yeah.
He likes the scent of the sweetgrass.
Almost gonna eat
now,
it.
Think about that, especially coming into the winter months when it becomes so much harder to cleanse your pet. You can't do it outside. Mm-hmm. You don't want to bring them into the bathtub, particularly if it's a large dog, because it's so challenging to get them into the bathtub.
Oh, and we didn't tell them you're getting two.
Oh, you're getting two bottles?
You're getting two, and you're getting two huge bottles. Okay,
two
these are 24 ounces each. It's on a sale price today, $24.95, three flex payments. Again, once you hit that $5 shipping and handling, free shipping and handling on anything else you buy today in the Beekman collection that is good for today and for tomorrow. But here's the thing. You can get this on auto ship on this price.
Oh, yes.
You definitely want to go ahead and sign up for that. Such an easy, relaxing
stress-free
way.
For you and the pet. And the reason we always bring the puppies from the Humane Society of Tampa Bay is because it was our rescue dog Under that inspired the entire Happy Place line. Because when we, you know, we live on a farm, so it's, you know, dirty place. And the...
I think it's a little nervous.
One time we were cleaning the floors of our kitchen, and Under would not walk onto the floor. And we realized it was because what we were cleaning our floor with was actually burning her paw pads. All those chemicals.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And so we always like to encourage rescue of pets. So if you're in the Tampa Bay area, you got to call in and rescue Daisy and Dahlia.
Yes, absolutely. We've got a couple of questions for you.
Yep.
Tara wants to know, is it okay to spray the towel instead of the dog,
of
because
course.
My dog gets scared when I spray
her. Yep. And a lot of times they don't like the noise of the sprayer, so that's absolutely fine. You can spray on the towel, you can spray on your dog's skin. You can, we don't ever recommend this. It's safe to spray in the face. So if you got it sprayed on the face by accident, it's absolutely fine. They don't like the sprayer, they don't like the sensation of it. So when you're cleaning the face of the dog, what we assume, or what we ask you to do is just spray a cloth and wipe down the face. But again, it's not toxic, it's not harmful, it's not caustic. It's a cleaner, easier way to clean your dog that's better for your dog's skin. It's easier for you. It's less stress on them.
Let's clean the little tummy.
And it's effective.
Let's clean the little
tummy.
Or do you want
your
tummy? Do you want a tummy rub?
Joe bought it for his grand puppy, and he loves it.
And you can use...
Both of these include... I can't believe we're giving you two
I know too.
For $24.95.
And you can use our microfiber towels that we were just showing you for this. It's a great look. You just think, I'm getting a tummy rub, but no, you're actually cleaning the fur. Because that's the mistake that people make when they're cleaning their dogs, is that they'll use a regular soap or a shampoo on their pet, and that dries out the pet's skin, which actually causes skin problems in the pets. Mm-hmm. You don't need to touch their skin. You need to cleanse the fur. And in fact, a lot of those shampoos are actually drying out their skin, which makes their problems worse.
How often should I use this?
You can use it as often as you want. Anytime they roll into something. Yeah.
If you've got a farm dog like us, you might use it twice a day.
Do you know, my father took his dog into get a little bath the other day. You know how much it cost?
How much?
$40.
$40.
$40 for a dog bath.
And you're getting two of these bottles for $24.95.
What did they do? I mean, did they get a massage?
I want a $40 bath.
Oh, let me show you something that's coming up too. Because this Happy Place anniversary is all about launches. We actually have our Happy Place rubber gloves coming up.
Here.
And
I'm gonna put
just
one on.
And you can use these to clean your dishes. You can use them to clean your car. You can use them in your own bathtub. But look at how you can use them with the shampoo.
The little rubber.
Look, give them a rub down. Look.
Yeah, you could definitely use this with the pet
shampoo.
Oh, look
how much you loved that. It's so therapeutic.
It's almost like a little soft brush.
Massage.
Isn't it?
Yeah, those little bristles. Show them the little bristles on the glove, because that silicone, the germs don't collect in there.
See those?
It's got those little bristles.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and it's like a little massage.
Oh, it's awesome.
Those are coming up. They're on hsn.com right now.
Can I use it in my shower?
You can use them on your own skin. I do. It's like little microfingers.
Like, right,
that's worth the $40 bath right there.
There it is. So, little exfoliation.
So again, you're getting two of the waterless pet wash. And again, all you need to do is spray your dog, wipe off with a cloth. And because the odor is not on the skin, you do not need to give it a deep shampoo in the tub and all the way. That actually dries their skin out. It's actually not good for their skin. So the odors are on the surface of the skin. Spray your dog, wipe it off with a cloth, and good to go.
Don't stress yourself out. Don't stress the dog out.
Non-toxic.
Right. I mean, the happy place is because we have our best friends living with us. So let everybody just relax and enjoy the experience, and your dog's gonna smell so much better, because boy, they do get a little doggy.
I know. Can I
just wanna make a kind of a special plea today, because you know our passion with Happy Place was to get the chemicals out of your home as much as possible. We get them out of your off your skin with our skincare. We want so badly for you to get them out of your home for health reasons, for just your general well-being. And the reason we do the $5 ship at all is because I know a lot of you want to try the liquid cleansers. You want to try the multi-surface. You want to try the laundry. But the shipping does add up. We get it. That's why we do the $5 ship it all, so you can get rid of
all the chemicals all at one time
and replace.
But it has to be today that you take advantage of that, okay? So once you hit that $5 shipping and handling, everything else ships free. Shop the entire collection. Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary to all of us.
You're gonna be back a little bit. You're gonna be in next hour.
Yeah, we're gonna sell some of the soaps. Shannon's anniversary.
They're having an anniversary, and Shannon Fox is having an anniversary, 5 years with us right here at HSN, so that's coming up next. But wanna also let you know something else that is so important to us here is the way that we'd like to be able to give back. And since 2011, HSN Cares has partnered with Habitat for Humanity to help empower women to build stability and independence. And you can help too, if you would like, by donating using the number that you're going to see on your screen. HSN has been able to create a better future for so many Habitat homeowners and their families, thanks to thousands of volunteer hours from our team members and, of course, your so generous donations. 100% of that donation that you make through HSN Cares is going directly to supporting Habitat for Humanity. So to learn more, search HSN Cares at hsn.com.
That's such a great thing you guys
and
do.
Happy anniversary, guys.
Happy anniversary.
But stay tuned. You've got more with the Beekman Boys coming up, but you have Shannon Fox celebrating 5 years, so big party.